this happen?
None of your business. You're called Little Angry. That's all you need to know.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
You could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looks really old.
Foolish.
What are you? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Unless you wish to jump your way back down.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark. If you want to help, Brackman, whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
No. I don't know. You should know I never know. Like anything.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
I see no difference. Okay.
it can go through here.
Oh my god. No way. No.
Not yet.
Read. It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Bruh.
Remember, accuracy over speed. Fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Okay.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through!
Hey.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Out.
are you not tired?
Skill.
There's an opening up there.
Oh, wow, that's convenient.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards this very thing. I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here. I don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
What did he want to... Never mind. Okay, nothing else. Okay.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
I'm smart. I know where to go. Totally.
I've seen this language before.
Well, what is it? Check what was over here. No. No, I did not.
What's that over there?
That's whatever it was.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Where could the last one be? Man, you aren't it.
It's sealed by rune magic.
Why do I keep picking this? Oops. I can't reach it.
Still here.
Whoops.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I want to get the chest.
Thank you.
Moving on. Yes.
Look here. Slow time. Another.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Sometimes my brilliance is frightening.
Smell!
Now!
What do you fought?
The
Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening!
Been in close proximity to a man. I know, it's terrifying. Look, you've killed dead things before. Why can't you kill a live thing?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
Ah!
came back. They came back.
It is finished. Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Better not leave me.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Yay.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring! Come on!
Animal abuse. Seems appropriate.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Hello.
Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Okay,
trust me, just this once.
I can't, I'm colorblind.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but... That axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open. There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. What can I get you, you little fart? What'd you forget? Enjoy. To see you sweating the details. I'm sure your winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
Adequate.
You know what's adequate? That footwork, you stepping shit. Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road. It leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?